big ship. The pilgrims sailed across the ocean in a big ship called the Mayflower.
Stands for celebration in the United States. On the last Thursday of November, we celebrate Thanksgiving.
Days were danger. The trip from England was filled with danger. Often there was no great news. Everyone was afraid.
East rocks were. After 66 days, the pilgrims reached. Some of the men went to the shore to explore. They wanted to see what was there.
F is for feast. The pilgrims and the Native Americans feasted on roast duck, geese, clams, lobster, oysters, fish, Indian corn, dried berries, and seed pumpkin. The feast lasted 3 days. G is for grateful. Thanksgiving is a time to tell family and friends how grateful we are for them.
H is for hard. That first winter was very cold and hard for the pilgrims. There was not enough food. Many people got sick and died.
I is for Indian. A friendly Indian is going to help the pilgrims. He showed them how to plant corn and where to fish. Now we refer to Indians as Native Americans.
J is for joy. More than 90 Native Americans joined 52 pilgrims to celebrate the harvest.
K is for kids. On Thanksgiving Day, the kids were allowed to play. On most other days, they were kept busy doing chores such as taking care of the animals, holding in the fields, fetching water, and taking care of the animal pigs.
L is for learning. The pilgrims had to learn how to hunt and fish in the new land.
N is for running. By summer, the pilgrims had built many houses. Their vegetable gardens grew well.
N is for national holiday. Thanksgiving became an official national holiday in 1863 when President Abraham Lincoln said to set aside the last Thursday in November to give thanks.
O is for us. Thanksgiving is a time to help others who are closely known. Many people donate and serve food to others in need.
P is for parades. Watching parades has been a Thanksgiving tradition since the 1800s. But the first Macy's Thanksgiving Day parade was held in 1924.
Q is for quail. The men hunted for wild quail, geese, deer, and caught fish in rivers.
R is for religion. The men believed that the pilgrims came over to America was so they were free to have their own religion.
S is for saying, although the pilgrims had a great harvest, they still need to save food to get through the winter.
T is for travel. All over the United States, we travel to celebrate with our families. It is the biggest travel day of the year.
U is for unknown. It is unknown if they ate turkey at the first Thanksgiving. We do know that they did not have cranberry sauce, potatoes, pumpkin pie, or apple pie. All that came later.
B is for valuable. On the day after Thanksgiving, many Americans like to shop for valuable items at great prices. It is the biggest shopping day of